The film was inspired by African cultures and the biblical stories of José and Moisés, and in the Hamlet for William Shakespeare. Animation movie directed by Roger Allers and Rob Minkoff, who has directed other children's movies like The Beauty and the Beast, Aladdin, Stuart Little, and The Pip-Boy Adventures.
The purpose of the movie is to teach your responsibility through Simba, who disobeyed his father and then had to fend for himself. It also teaches you the importance of a fair leader who gives the people what they need.
The Lion King is one of the classics from Disney. It has one of the most amazing soundtracks in Disney movies history, and in my opinion, the songs deserve more recognition, because it is simply a masterpiece. The storyline is simply incredible. It has emotion wherever you see it. It tells you about maturity. The message is really good, because Simba has to get over the past. And the conclusion is a great way to end the movie, with Simba facing his uncle for revenge.
In my opinion, they witnessed the Lion King movie. They made it boring. They changed several arguments and took very good part, which made interesting. I did not like this 2019 premiere at all. They took a long time to release the film. The Boy of Charles, where too many pretended like Pumbaa, Scar, Nala, Sarabi, etc.